So another has appeared with the ability to wield the Monado. But why would Zanza release the Monado? He surely knows it would become a double-edged sword. Yet he relinquishes it to that mere child. And a face escaped my control and acted alone. Now that the Monado has been freed, it appears the usefulness of the faces has come to an end. Although, perhaps there are still things to be learnt from having them challenge the boy.